Hello, everybody. This is SpongeWorld 4, or 4, depending on how you know me. They were playing COD Modern Warfare 2. First time I played it, I'm going to skip that because, I've played a little bit, but, game crashed, and I was trying to change my settings so that it would not be in a 16, so that would not be in a 4x3 aspect ratio.
Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done.
Right, I'm just going to turn up the volume. Not video, audio. What, can I not fucking turn it off any higher?
No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an
ass. I just shot him.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass.
I'm sorry,
Private Allen,
just stand still.
Show me what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Alright, sorry, I'm just trying to invite some of my friends to watch stream. Sorry, this is taking so long, chat, but I'm just gonna post the link
Private
to
Allen,
my Twitch.
Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Dude, shut the fuck up. I'm posting my stream to my friend. In my friend's Discord chat.
Off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Right. Sorry about any background noise, peoples.
Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean?
Right now,
he's spraying bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target.
I can't really crouch because
I'm
see.
That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Look away for the next, 30 seconds if you don't want to spoil it. Or I'll tell you when to look away.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special
ops. 20 seconds, if you don't want
anyway, he's up there in observation.
Alright, right, transition to your right.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit.
Yeah, you can. Y'all can look back.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation.
So, General Shepard, I'm definitely not going to shoot you in the head because I don't like you. You're mean to me.
Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching.
Shepard sucks.
Hey, Private.
I don't like
Welcome
him.
Back to the pit. Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in.
Go, go, go!
It's not my real thing, really.
Stop firing from the head! Hang on your sight! Stay there with your knife! There you're clear! Jump down! Master, move,
okay out there, but you still need some work. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right, head back in and give it another go.
Go, go, go!
Okay out there, but you still need some work. Okay, head upstairs and
go, go, go! Stop firing from the head! Hang on your sight! Watch out for civilians!
Still got it. Okay, head upstairs.
Yeah? Shh, I'm screaming.
Yeah?
Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, that one?
One of the really old ones.
Yeah, I know.
That one's one of the best.
I have it.
Yeah, we had it on our old Xbox. On our Xbox 360.
Not good enough, Alan. You missed too many targets. Try it again.
Go, go, go! Oh, damn it. Guess I'm gonna restart again.
Target, just keep moving!
Melee
with
sorry that's taken so long. I just want to do my best on this.
Get to the exit! Clock ticking!
Not good enough, Alan. You missed too many targets. Try it again.
Another first area. Go, go, go!
I'm so not good at this. Again, I'm sorry this is taking so long.
There's a regroup of your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. Alright, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
We've lost contact! Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Powerful military force in the history of man.
Right.
Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a
Fire two!
I got fucking ran over.
Bridge complete. Oscar Mike, move out.
We're moving out.
Let's go, get down.
Oscar Mike.
Oscar Mike,
let's
move
it.
Out.
Is it the one on the left or the right? Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those eyes. Hunter 2, break it away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Stand the rooftops, hostiles. Stay frosty.
It starts with one.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord. Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Rusty.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
But that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victors, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're
taking
going
sniper
in.
Fire
this
from
is
multiple
it.
Directions.
Spin him off.
Come on!
The rocket. And I will live in America. Now I would, but maybe born as an American, but that does not mean I will live with that.
Actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
What?
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to
that
rally point.
Sorry about that, peoples. The stream crashes, well, if the game crashes, I don't know what to do considering my monitor.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
I'm gonna beat this. I'm not gonna stop streaming. I'm gonna have the announcer. I'm gonna try to find it. I'm like. I don't know most people regard it as either one of the best or the best of the game.
Get the one into the shock trauma unit. Use my helicopter. Super. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Oh, this thing. I love this. I love what I've seen at the end of this game. I think I remember some of this. Soap! No! Soap! It's homie Soap. It's our boy. I like Soap. What if that gun somehow
stay
is
here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Somehow. Oh. Imagine if somehow his gun wasn't on safety and he just shot himself in the foot. That would be sad, cause then no more, cause then Soap dropped the soap.
Breaks over, Rich. Let's go.
Really high clip.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. Alright, the ice is good. Follow me.
I don't have to do all that over again. Just wanted to see what happened.
See you in the far side.
So far?
Hold on! Don't let go!
So... No! So... So...
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor.
So... Is this the game where the heartbeat
sensor? You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow.
The first stealth mission of Modern Warfare 2. Oh, I think the next... I think the next mission I know. That mission was... Y'all might want to turn it on or something.
Storm is brewing up.
I don't think y'all would want to see
Let's split
that
up.
Mission.
I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. There you go. Target on your left. Tango on your six. You've been spotted. Take cover. Southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. I'll take this one. There you go. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. Roach, go back to the fueling station and plant your C4. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
I'm sorry if any of you hear a little echo. It's because I forgot to close Twitch before I start stream.
Took a scenic route, right? Let's go.
And look for the ACS module.
Southeast. Roach, follow me. Let's go.
Can I get on? What? Oh.
Rhodes, get on that snowmobile. Let's go.
Thank you. There's a snowmobile.
The primary escort point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Snowmobile. This is
gold. More tangles to the rear. Just outrun them. Go, go.
And this is the second mission. This game is amazing. John F. Kennedy. It's a good mission. I like that mission a lot.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man Makarov is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
So yeah, please just... Yeah, lock off if you're not okay with it. And shit. Because that's what this mission's all about here. We're shooting up an airport. I know that. That's no Russia.
Snammy bomb. Remember, no rush.
Y'all didn't believe me before.
Check your fire. Traitor.
I don't care. I'm just gonna.
Traitor. the stairs. Go.
Shut down your computer and you get your ass out here and you eat
I'm
some
not
dinner.
Hungry.
Then you don't eat for the rest of the night.
Okay.
It's 9 o'clock already.
I know.
Then you
I'm
don't
not.
Eat for the rest
and if
of the
you
night.
Want
to
be rude
it's
to me, I know.
Then we will have to cancel your event this weekend. And look at me, son. When I left event today to go get Hunter and his friends, didn't I tell you to get in the goddamn shower?
I did.
Did you?
Yes, I took a shower.
Didn't I tell you to get in the goddamn shower?
I literally did.
Did you?
Yes, I took a shower. Have you not noticed that I'm not in the same clothes?
No, not really.
Because I'm not.
Have you not noticed that I'm not in the same clothes?
Yeah, I took it this morning.
Let's go. Take him out. seconds. Go.
Man down! He's dead! Leave him! Go, go!
This way, let's go. Hallway clear. Hold your fire.
No shovelitches, get in. We've sent a strong message with this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
But if Mervin thought he could deceive us, when they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's up. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Was a pretty good stream. So, see you all later.